I've been at Thorpes of Gosforth, ready with the screwdriver and pliers to show you how to assemble a flat pack coal bunker.
First of all, check you've got all the pieces. Sometimes you may have to ease the folds with a small screwdriver if you've been squashed in transit. It's easiest to assemble the coal bunker upside down. You may find it handy to have an assistant at this stage. Start by sliding all the panels together. Base on the bunker and secure it in place with all the nuts and bolts provided. To use a pair of pliers to hold the nuts while you screw them up tight. Bolt the triangular corner braces in place at the front of the bunker. Two bolts at the back of the bunker. Slide the door in and there we have it. It's the same principle for all sizes of bunker.